Peacemakers was an American pacifist organization. The name of the group was taken from a section of the Bible, the Beatitudes or Sermon on the Mount. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. The group was founded following a conference on more discipline and revolutionary pacifist activity in Chicago in July 1948 to advocate nonviolent resistance in the service of peace, particularly draft resistance and tax resistance. The group's members vowed to refuse to serve in the armed forces in either peace or war, to refuse to make or transport weapons of war, to refuse to be conscripted or to register, to consider to refuse to pay taxes for war purposes, a position already adopted by some, to spread the idea of peacemaking and to develop non-violent methods of opposing war through various forms of non-cooperation and to advocate unilateral disarmament and economic democracy. The group was organized largely by Ernest and Marion Bromley and Juanita and Wally Nelson. Among the organization's other founders were A.J. Muster, Dwight MacDonald, Ralph D. Templin, Roy Kepler, Cecil Hinshaw, Milton Mayer, Babe Rustin, and Horace Champney. Many members came from the Committee for Nonviolent Revolution, which had been formed 2 years before. Some other members of note included Dorothy Day, Ralph Digier, Fike Farmer, Walter Gormley, Ammon Hennessy, George Hauser, Bradford Little, Morris McCracken, Carl Meyer, James Otsuka, Jim Peck, George Willoughby, Lillian Willoughby, and Edmund Wilson. The Tax Refusal Committee of Peacemakers is credited for founding the modern American war tax resistance movement. Peacemakers published the first guide to war tax resistance in 1963. Peacemakers differed from other pacifist and nonviolent resistance organizations in its emphasis on small-scale, local, cell-based organization in intentional communities. It had no national office, paid staff, or membership list. Some member groups organized funds to aid war resistors and people in the civil rights movement who had suffered reprisals.